Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'll be making macaroni chicken salad. Very healthy, very delicious. So let's get started. Firstly, we're going to marinate the chicken, and for that we need ginger garlic paste, garam masala, salt to taste, black pepper powder, 1 teaspoon tamarind sauce and olive oil. Mix it well and keep it aside for 5 to 10 minutes. After 5 to 10 minutes, take a pan and add the marinated chicken. We are not going to add any oil because we have already added the oil in the marination. We need to cook the chicken for 10 minutes covering the lid and for about 2 minutes after opening the lid. As you can see, the chicken is done, so keep it aside. Now coming to the next step, I have all the chopped vegetables that we need for the salad, that is chopped onions, all the bell peppers, peanuts and pomegranate. In a bowl, I have boiled macaroni with broccoli. Into that goes all the vegetables that we have chopped. You can also add chopped apples or zucchini if you want. This is something you can have for lunch, snack or dinner. Kids will love this in their tiffin boxes. After the vegetables, add the cooked chicken. Mix it lightly. Also, don't overboil the macaroni, otherwise it will lose its texture. Time for little seasonings, that is black pepper powder and salt. Mix it again. Into the salad goes about 2 to 3 tablespoons of mayo and just a little bit of chili sauce. You can avoid this if you are making this for kids. Mix it well. And lastly goes the peanuts. You can also add walnuts. They give really nice crunch to the salad, and with that our salad is done. So I hope you like the recipe. Do try this out and let me know in the comment section below. Also, please do make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you next time.